The Prime Minister of India is set to get a brand new Air India One aircraft, much like US President Barack Obama's Air Force One. The Indian Prime Minister, Modi, has been traveling on an aging Boeing 747 so far. Now Air India One aircraft will be upgraded to a state-of-the-art Boeing 777-300. Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar has finalized the deal to buy two of these aircrafts. The Boeing 777-300 will be customized to include state-of-art defense systems. Here are five features that make this a highly secure aircraft.
Number 5.
Radars can track a target when the radiations emitted from radars are reflected back from the surface of the aircraft. This aircraft is made of special radar-absorbing metal. It makes the aircraft less detectable by enemy radars, and hence is harder to target by air-to-air or surface-to-air missiles.
Number 4.
In order to ensure that the aircraft controls are not subjected to any hacking, there is an intruder detection system, IDS. The system inspects all inbound and outbound network activities and identifies suspicious patterns that may indicate a network or system attack from someone attempting to compromise a system. This system is active all the time, even when the aircraft is not in flight, that is, it monitors the aircraft 24/7.
Number 3.
A missile approach warning system is part of the avionics package on Air Force One. Sensors detect attacking missiles. Its automatic warning cues the pilot to make a defensive maneuver and deploy the available countermeasures to disrupt the missile. Apart from missile approach warning system, a radar warning system is also present in Air India One. If Air India One gets missile lock from an enemy aircraft, it will give oral warning in the cockpit similar to fighter aircrafts.
Number 2.
Chaff and flares are passive, defensive countermeasures deployed by Air India One. Their purpose is to confuse and divert radar-guided or infrared-guided anti-aircraft missiles. Modern chaff is composed of millions of tiny aluminum or zinc-coated fibers stored on board the aircraft in tubes. When an aircraft is threatened by radar tracking missiles, the aircraft ejects the chaffs. The chaff disperse into a decoy cloud of metallic material with a radar signature much larger than the aircraft itself. Distracted by the abrupt appearance of this more radar reflective target, the tracking mechanism of the approaching anti-aircraft missile locks onto the chaff cloud instead, and the missile is diverted from actual target. Chemical flares are used to distract heat-seeking missiles. Most are magnesium pellets ejected from tubes to ignite behind the aircraft. These flares burn at temperatures above 2000 degrees Fahrenheit, hotter than the jet engine nozzles or exhaust, and exhibit large amounts of infrared light. Confronted by these more conspicuous bursts of infrared energy, infrared-seeking missiles are decoyed away from the targeted aircraft to pursue the flares instead.
Number 1.
Advanced electronic warfare capabilities enable the Air India One to locate and track incoming hostile missile and jam their guidance system. Air India One is capable of emission of radio frequency signals to interfere with the operation of an enemy radar by saturating its receiver with noise or false information.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.